Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to remove sleep mode in Windows 10 and Windows 11. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to remove or disable the sleep mode in Windows 10 and Windows 11, the first thing that you need to do is you need to do a search for the control panel. And you can do that by clicking on your start button. And then you can just start typing and you can search for the control panel. Then you can just launch the control panel app. And once you've launched it, just make sure that you change this view by setting to either small or large icons. Then scroll down and find power options and then click on that. Now here you can choose a different power plan. I'm using the ultimate performance power plan. And to change the sleep settings, I can either click on change plan settings or I can just click on change when the computer sleeps. So if you click on that, you'll find this window where you can edit the plan settings. And right here you'll have this setting to put the computer to sleep. I'm recording this on a laptop, so it has a battery. And here you can adjust the time for how long you want to wait before you put the computer to sleep while it's on the battery or while it's plugged in and charging. So to change these settings, just click on the drop-down menu and then change it to whatever you like. I'm going to set this to never, and I'll also set it to never while it's plugged in. And here you can also choose when you want to turn off the display. And for this video, I'm also just going to set both of these settings to never. And once you're finished, you can just click on save changes. And then your computer will never go to sleep automatically again. The only way that you can put it to sleep is by clicking on the start button, then clicking on the power button, and then clicking on the sleep option. So I hope this quick guide's been useful. Please like the video, and I'll talk to you guys soon.